Hey, what's up, everyone?
Vegetarian Zombie here, and welcome to the new series,
Far Cry Primal. As you can see, we are going back in time, so to speak. Maybe this is my bank account. This is definitely my bank account. We're in negative numbers.
So as you know, Far Cry Primal, or in case you don't know, is a game about running around and killing things. Well, I think. I guess that's the present day Far Cry. All right, what's this guy doing? What are you doing, man?
Oh, we got a craftsman. Look at him. I like my bloody outfit to have antlers here.
Wenja.
Ah.
Masi Hasar. Masi
Janas. I heard that this isn't a real language. This is a language they've actually made up. Traveled far. What else we do?
Wenja.
Land of Oros.
Guifa.
Full of life.
Wenja.
Wenja. Yes. Oh, man.
Dude, you gotta wash those hands. You don't know where those hands have been.
The flesh-eating warriors.
Jeez, where are these guys gone? Might have made life a little more interesting.
We got a drama queen here.
Our lost Wenja.
This is you had to ask Ubisoft. What? Ubisoft created 10,000 years ago? Oh, yeah. Let's do this. Hey, buddy. I believe there's a mammoth near us.
You don't have to put your ear to the ground.
All right.
No, don't look up his butt.
Wow, look at all the mammoths. This guy is an expert hunter. You could tell when there was a mammoth near. All right, what are we gonna do?
I'm afraid. Are we the Wenja?
Ah, big elephant covered in hair, long trunk.
Ooh, this guy's got SEAL Team 6 tactics here.
Takkar? You've been shaving, haven't you?
Wow!
Gillette, the best of cavemen can get.
Wow! My knees.
All right, what do they want me to do?
Oh! All
right.
Let's get him! Oh, last spear. Right in the butt! Ah! What are you doing? Ow! What are you doing, man? I was just... Get him! Get him! Get him!
I'm gonna have you for breakfast!
I'm gonna have you for breakfast! Get him! I can't do anything. This isn't fair. Can I heal?
Thank you. Oh!
Let's get this guy instead! Oh, right in the eye! Oh, maybe not! Get him! Kill him!
Yeah.
Let's get him! You're not gonna get me! He did it! It wasn't me! Oh, jeez.
I don't trust either of you. Let's go this way.
Booyah!
That's right.
Right in your face. Oh, shoot! Oh, no. We got elephants coming everywhere. Get them! Oh, no. This is my first hunt. I'm sorry.
All right, we gotta be serious, guys.
Thump! Oh! You guys see my spear? I lost my spear.
Where'd he go?
Gotcha! Tag, you're it!
Excuse me, do you know where there's a local watering hole around here? Thank you very much.
Oh!
I didn't see that coming.
Whoop! Whoop! Look at this!
What am I doing?
Bow before me! Yes, I am your god! I jump on your trunk! That's a lot of junk in the trunk! Ah!
Guys, you gotta be serious here. Alright, alright, alright. Enough playing around. Do not fart in my face, or you're getting a spear in the backside, sir.
Thank you very much!
Oh, I still wonder. I still wanna shoot. Show it. Oh, nope, nope, nope. Not gonna attack. Not gonna.
Then I must fight my instincts.
You know.
Then we eat. I'm tired of mammoth burgers. Let's go to Burger King instead. I wish cows were invented. Why do we have to fight these things? Can't we just fight a cow? I don't like mammoth meat. It stinks. It's smelly.
Oh, is that how it works?
Do we have to kill mammoths? What about eating this?
My name is not Takkar.
Oh, where'd these guys show up from? Alright, you want me to stand?
Wait, what? Oh, let's get him!
Yeah, right in the bot. Hey! Who's throwing fire here?
Get him! Oh, shoot! I need another spear. Give me a spear.
Oh, yeah! Let's get him!
Oh, man, stinks to be you!
I need a spear. Oh, yeah, we are talking smack to this mammoth.
Get him!
Oh! Don't worry, man. You got insurance. Oh, yeah.
I need a spear. I need a spear. Give me a spear.
Maybe I can just flex to this mammoth. Oh, look at this. Someone loves spears.
Pick it up.
Right in the eye. Uh-oh. Leave me alone.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, you're hurting.
Oh, yeah, that snout
attack is what did it!
Now we do teabag. 10,000 BC teabag.
Walk free.
Oh, no! It's a cat! It's a big house cat! Oh, sorry. Oh, oh. Ow, ow.
Oh. Now that was brave. Or stupid. One of the two.
Shoot it.
Yeah? Are you talking to me?
We gotta go. Hello, Mr. Cat. Ow.
Oh, oh. Ah. Jeez.
Oh, nice and soft rock, I believe.
Soft rock, as opposed to hard rock.
I want my mammoth burger.
Ooh, well, I am hungry and there is a body here.
Hey, buddy.
You got something in your chest. Oh. Okay. Thank you. I've always wanted this. Okay. Can I have your stereo?
This is where you pose him, picking his nose.
Oh no, last time he did this, a big cat attacked!
Meow.
Oh yes, the teeth of my friends, thanks.
Which is what I always wanted.
Uh-oh.
Oh! Oros, closer! Tiger!
Closer! Need weapon! See you later, bud. Need bow? Need help! Alright, what am I doing? Oh, we got a mini-map! They had mini-maps back then!
That is convenient. Alright, we'll take the alderwood.
Let me take this, thank you very much. And we're gonna take this, thank you very much.
Now, I've heard people say to take off the, what is it, the searching animations or whatever you call that. And, you know, I've only seen two of them so far. It's not bothersome. But if that's the case, if we need to remove them, we certainly will.
You know, they get really,
I mean, if you leave an option to take something out because it's possibly going to annoy the player, then maybe should it be in there in the first place? I don't know. Doesn't bother me right now, but we'll see around episode 30. I'll be like, God, these animations. All right, what am I looking for?
We're looking for Slate. Hello, where are you, Mr. Slate? I need to make a bow.
Seemed to run okay after being almost mauled and falling down a cliff, but no problems. Ooh, is this Slate? Got it. And we need reeds. We need some tarot reeds. Here we go. All right, so we're going to open up the crafting menu and select the bow.
Let's do this.
Okay. Did I select it? Crafting. Bow locked. Okay. Is that what you want me to do? Oh, I already made one. Oh, I'm making one. This is like some A-team montage right here. Oh, yeah. We're going to shoot a lot of things with this. Look at this. God, this guy's pretty... He's got the skills. Do we have... We got arrows!
Now I hunt.
Oh, you mean we didn't have to kill the mammoths? We're going to... approach your target. C, V for hunter vision, and some animals will flee. Okay, so we got to be stealthy.
You can't see me now.
Oh, is that a... I hear a... What is that? We got it! So I guess the whole... hunting the mammoth thing... Oh! Here we go! I love this game. They're really having fun with the eating things raw. Alright.
I think I heard a tiger.
Can I eat this goat again? No. All right. I gotta kill three goats?
You can't see me, goat.
I don't like this whole stealthy thing. Oh, there we go. All right. I think this is Slate. We can take that.
Where's the goat?
Jeez, if only we had that quest before to get three goats.
We wouldn't have all died.
Oh, you're a one lucky goat.
In the butt!
Jeez, I can shoot this thing pretty good. Alright, we'll take some more of these. I don't know what the slate does. Is this so that we can make arrows from it? We'll take some of these. And let's just go in here. And so we have bows upgrade. So we can upgrade the bows, but I don't see anything about arrows. We only have three arrows! Pack-a-mole's full of hardwood.
Alright, we'll be quiet.
Alright, so V is the hunter vision? What? What are you saying?
What are you saying?
Ooh, look at this. We can follow the
goat!
Is that a goat? No, this is not a goat, for sure.
Doesn't taste very good.
All right. There we go. Took me a while to get these guys. They're kind of slippery, running all over the place. All right, we
must find shelter.
So I guess we didn't... we didn't have to kill the mammoth. We just had to chase a few goats. If we had gone down here, we wouldn't have been... everyone wouldn't have died. Okay. Whatever, let's let bygones be bygones. Okay, so I've got a lot of stuff here, too, and I've been trying to pick up everything I find. That way, you know, we're not having to run into a case where, you know, we're having to need a certain ingredient that we can't find. That's kind of gets irritating after a while, if you know what I'm saying. But hopefully things aren't too difficult to find in this game. Okay, so... Ooh, this looks nice and comey, don't you think?
Being a caveman myself, I have a natural affinity to caves.
What's this? Fire? Okay, so we need one hardwood, which we got 16. Perfect. Light it up! Hey, it's dark suddenly. What is with Ubisoft and games that go from day to night in like 2 seconds?
You're gonna need a permit for this campfire, mister.
That'd be great for a ranger came in.
Sorry, we're gonna have to confiscate your flint. See you don't do it again.
Ah, these were the days when you could just start a campfire. What's that bowl in the back here? Someone here before? So you got the fire down. That's the hard part. Arrow. It's got the, look at this. It's night suddenly.
I don't want to go outside.
Must make club to carry fire.
Okay, let's make a club. Let's make... Oh, look. Do we have everything? All right, so I made one.
Here we go.
Look at this. This is some serious crafting going on right here. We got it.
We got it.
I can't wait to use this on someone's head.
Someone's poor scrumptious head.
All right, guys. I think we are on our way. Let's, do we light this on fire? Awesome. All right, guys, I think this is a good, can I light these on fire too? No, this is a, some of that asbestos grass that grows out. Oh, no, I can't light this on fire. All right, guys, I think this is a good place to end the episode as we're going to burn down the entire fort. Look at this. Some irresponsible camper's been around here. Can we light this too? Yeah, yeah. Oh, I like it. I'm cold. Come on, come on. Oh, no, I'm on fire again. All right, guys, this is a good place to end the episode. In the next episode, we will continue on our way, hopefully burning down everything that we encounter. All right, everyone, thanks again for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. See you then.